Good day mga ka-district! This is Jen again from Jandam District. And for today's video guys, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano mag-transfer ng funds or money from your Skrill account papunta po sa inyong GCash account. By the way, kung bago ka po sa aking YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe para maging updated ka po sa aking mga latest videos. So, umpisa na po natin kung paano po tayo mapag-transfer ng funds from your Skrill account papunta po sa inyong GCash account. So, ang una po natin gagawin is kailangan po natin pumunta sa skrill.com at i-click po yung login. And of course, kapag kahit po natin ang login, kailangan po natin i-enter yung ating credentials, which is yung email address po ninyo at also yung password po. Kung hindi pa po kayo nakaka-create ng account, pwede na po kayong mag-create. Anyway, so kapag click po natin yung login, hindi po kayo basta-basta makaka-login sa Skrill. This is one of their step or security type para hindi po ma-access agad-agad yung inyong account po. So ngayon, i-enter ko lang po yung code and then just hit login. Okay, and ngayon po is nasa dashboard na po ako. And as what you can see, meron ako available balance which is $14.96 po. Ngayon po, itong pong $14.96 ay kinita ko po sa isang platform or isang website which is yung timebox.com. So guys, kung gusto nyo rin po kumita online, check nyo lang po yung aking description section. Nandun po kung saan po kayo pwedeng kumita online. Of course, yung referral link ko po is pwede nyo rin pong gamitin para magtulungan din po tayo. If you have any comment, suggestion po, or question about dun po sa way kung paano po tayo kikita online, just comment down below lang po and then I'll be happy to answer your questions. Balik nga po pala tayo dito po sa step kung paano po natin ma-withdraw yung money natin from Skrill to GCash is kailangan lang po natin na i-click yung withdraw dito po sa gilid. Pagka-click po natin yan, lalabas po ngayon yung mga options dyan like the mobile wallet, bank account, credit card, and net teller. And by the way guys, GCash lang po yung currently available na pwede nyo pong gamitin pang withdraw po dito using na mobile e-wallet. So by the way guys, kapag nag-withdraw po kayo dito, instant nyo po siyang makukuha. So click lang po natin yung withdraw now and as what you can see, that's my GCash account po is nakalink na po kasi siya dito sa aking Skrill account. So guys, kung wala pa po kayong account, i-click lang po natin yung add account and then select GCash, enter the phone number, and then i-click lang po natin yung add mobile wallet. And then lalabas na po siya ng ganyan. Since mag-withdraw na po tayo ng money sa GCash po, from Skrill to GCash, click lang natin yung withdraw now. And then enter lang po natin yung amount. And then as what you can see, exceeds the limit which is $14.46 lang dapat daw po. So click lang po natin yung exceeds limit. And then meron pong minimum balance kasi dapat na 0.02. So click lang po natin yung next. And then select nyo lang po dyan kung yung saan po yung source of income nyo. Pero ang nilagay ko po dyan is savings. So let's click continue. And then just click confirm. Let's see. There you go guys. Withdrawal successful na po. So na-receive ko na rin po siya agad sa aking mobile wallet or e-mobile which is yung GCash. And ganun lang siya guys kadali. So if you have any comment po, question or suggestion about this video, please comment down below po and please don't forget to like the video and subscribe para maging updated po kayo sa aking mga latest video. See ya!